San Francisco.
Oh. Godzilla! Godzilla! Yo, what's good? We back. It's RT TV.
Gang, gang, gang.
And if it's your first time here, it definitely won't be your last. Make sure you kill, brother, and smash that subscribe button. And welcome back to RT TV Reacts, where we react to everything.
Everything.
Coconut.
What you said about a coconut? You
said pee-pee in his coconut.
You got a pee-pee in your coconut? What's going on?
Listen, we are here.
What kind of pee-pee
watching,
for water?
We are here about to watch one extremely legendary Disney
top
movie.
Top five.
Lilo and Stitch.
Yo.
I remember watching the first time I watched this movie. I was like, wow, this is interesting. And it was really, really funny. And it made me laugh.
2002.
The show.
I love this movie, and I used to love the show.
Yeah, the show was really good.
Yeah.
The show was really, really good.
That's how I know I don't remember it, yo. Like, once you said 2002, I'm like, that's why. Because I remember how big the movie was and watching it, and how, like, this dude just makes, like, weird sounds. Like that.
But
no,
ever disrespect.
That's how don't disrespect do Stitch.
That's not how you do it? How you do it, then? How you do it, then? Give me an impression.
You know what's crazy? He be... Yeah.
You tapped into that one.
Oh, man. But let's get into this movie. If you want this and if you want the full reaction to this and much, much more, make sure you check out our Patreon link in the description down below. Patreon.com/RTTV_. Now let's get into this legendary movie, Lilo and Stitch.
Read the charges.
Illegal genetic experimentation.
Oh my gosh.
What a crime.
You can't do that.
It's crazy how they look at Stitch crazy, but they
look
crazy.
Crazy, yeah.
Malacuista.
This is some wild stuff right there.
I didn't teach him that. Uncomfortable? Oh, good. The council has banished you to exile on a desert asteroid.
That looks like a ship from Futurama.
Get OD, bro.
Get the red one.
Get me galactic control.
Damn, Gantu.
That's Zap ship.
Zap yeah, right. Zap.
And he's a cop too. That's bad funny.
Agent Blakely at your service. Can we not simply destroy the island?
No! Crazy head? The mosquito's food of choice. Primitive humanoid life forms have colonies all over that planet.
It's too different.
It's an experiment.
Friendly cousin. Neighbor with a beard.
He's still guessing.
Why did he set himself?
Has my monstrosity been unleashed?
That was kind of scary. What? The way he said that, like.
Nah, bro went crazy.
Pudge actually ate the sandwich.
Yeah! He said, what you say about me?
Everybody calm down!
I called your sister. She said to wait for her here on the porch. We'll try again on Sunday.
Lilo? 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 We don't have time for this.
Leave me alone to die.
Lilo, the social worker's gonna be here any minute.
Some room.
You must be the,
The stupid head.
Oh.
Yeah, you kicked his car. Oh, black man.
No, I'm really sorry about that. And if I'd known who you were, of course I never would have...
Do you often leave your sister home alone?
No, never. Oh! Well, except for just... I had to run to the store to get some...
Oh! Disciplined?
Yeah, she disciplines me real good. Sometimes 5 times a day. With bricks.
Oh my god!
Okay, that's enough.
And pillowcases.
She's sick.
My friends need to be punished.
That's
not crazy. I don't know what it is.
Yep.
Yo, Lilo is golden, bro.
Nah, she a badass kid, bro.
She is.
Better as a sister than a rabbit, right?
That's tough. You gotta be the older sister and raising your younger sister by yourself.
Mm-hmm.
My camera's full again. Aren't they beautiful?
She takes pictures of people at the beach.
Be alone!
The nicest angel.
Yo, stitch out here, buddy.
Damn! Damn! The frog just like, damn, rip it. Dogs is shook, bro.
Something sturdy.
Yeah, they all scared as hell!
Yeah?
Just like the picture.
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm. All of our dogs are adoptable. Except that one! What is that thing? Dogs can't talk, do you?
Yeah, he was just about to say it.
Does it have to be this dog?
Yes, oh, that's gross. Good.
How good is his hearing?
How good is his hearing? He turned around. That's hilarious. Red dot, red dot.
What? Really?
Bad dog barking at nothing.
Damn.
Yo, what's wrong with you? You don't own this dog anymore? Like, what's wrong with this lady, yo?
You don't do that to dog?
What do you want?
Lilo was crazy because she really beat on him and was like, my friend!
And punched you in the face.
I mean,
you did not accept it.
Flip that on.
He said, we gotta go.
She banged her and she backed
out of the door.
Your daughter got violated by somebody like this.
He's hourly beat your ass.
And he's smart as hell too, so he's just playing the role right now. That's the funny part about it.
Let's see Pat do something like this.
That was the Pat.
No!
Got a new dog.
Oh, what? You sure it's a dog?
Yeah, you sure it's a dog?
Called before you got ran over. Hey!
Ew!
Yo, bro!
Just eat it at this point.
How's it?
Look for my tag.
Your drumstick out.
Go about your business. I'm okay.
You're not noticing the one eye.
Actually, she's just ugly.
Nah, bro. I'm telling you right now, your dog's not costing me my job.
Yeah. What are you gonna do? You gonna beat the dog?
What? No, I'm giving the dog back. What do you mean? Am I gonna keep the dog?
What about Alana?
mom.
Neither have I. Dad said Ohana means family. This is your dolly and bottle. See? Doesn't spill. I filled it with coffee. Good.
She's
buddy.
Crazy.
But I have this thing riled up, bro.
Giving your dog coffee? I'm pretty sure that's like terrible for dogs.
Oh!
San Francisco.
Oh!
Godzilla!
I want to try love.
No!
Hey,
Al! You're just jealous because I'm pretty!
You're jealous because I'm pretty!
Me as your pooch.
Hello?
Like, my dog is in the fridge, bro. I don't know, bro.
Can you read me the story?
Nani.
Yeah.
Look.
She's like, what am I seeing?
We interrupt this program to bring you.
Thank you for watching RTTV on YouTube. For early access and premium content, make sure you join our Patreon. The link is right down below.
And if you want to continue the conversation, head over to our Discord right now. We have a great community ready for you. You can become part of the action. Join right now. Link down below.
Let's go.
Stupid dog! You made me look bad!
Oh my gosh!
What is that thing?
That's my puppy.
You fool me with your kisses.
Oh, that's my one dad.
I know.
Heaven knows how you lied to me.
Hey.
I thought he was killing
it.
How
did
you do that?
Now kiss her.
What the heck?
Why would you tell her to do that?
Elvis had his bad days too.
I'm all about saving people.
Hello.
Actually, I do think we have an opening.
Really? So you, not Stitch.
But like, to be fair, it's not just Stitch. It's more Lilo, because yeah. Lilo's the one who's making him do all this stuff.
Yeah.
Always losing his ice cream.
626 is returning willingly to water.
Oh, hold on, Mom, another call.
Mr. Blinky, you are overdue. I want a status report.
Oh, well, things are going well.
There's no place in Allery other than the Sephora and see. Oh!
Like a shark.
That's smart. Oh, that was. Yo, Stitch is such a genius.
They said that Stitch can't swim because of the density of what
I'm doing. Dumb fruit?
What dumb fruit?
He's unconscious.
I'll be back tomorrow morning.
Well, no, you won't, bro.
Or you want to be, do the dash?
Yeah, me and my sister on the run.
It's like the worst day in history.
Yo, that is the worst date.
I really believe they had a chance.
I hear you cry at night. Do you dream about them? I know that's why you wreck things. I'll remember you though.
What's sad?
I remember everyone that leaves.
It looks like a dolphin. Tricky fish! Tricky fish! Oh, actually, he's coming to help me because all the octopus is worse than the shark. I hate this planet!
Captain Gantu, how soon will you be prepared to
Gantu's supposed to be an alien whale?
Immediately.
Yeah, he looks like that My Hero Academia character.
Mm-hmm. Gang Orca.
Yeah.
I made you.
Maybe I could.
You're built to destroy.
Maybe.
You can't.
You sound like the right dead.
David!
I think I found you a job.
You what?
He's a real one. Store,
but we gotta hurry.
Oh, okay.
Now, shout out to David, bro.
Oh, hiding behind your little friend won't work anymore. I tell you.
He said, I'm fired. I'd rather do it their way.
Your rules. Come on, what's the big deal?
Ungatashmista!
I'll put you back together.
He said, Avisha!
Let me stop you.
What kind of random contraction? You made a homemade shuriken.
Bubbles, aliens are attacking my house.
Lilo, who was that?
Oh, good. My dog found the chainsaw.
Lilo, don't hang.
My dog found the chainsaw.
Merry Christmas!
It's not Christmas! Merry Christmas! Happy
Hanukkah! Trust me, this is not gonna end well!
One potato!
Two potatoes!
No!
I win!
Oh! I win!
Damn.
This is a true duel.
Like, what would you say, bro?
Yeah, that's why I go to Dash. I'm saying on my sister, yeah. Oh! Imagine not hearing that big ass dude. He stuck up on you, bro.
Family means
no one nobody. Yeah, we gotta go get her.
We're gonna get Lilo?
Oh, God! I was hoping to add theft, endangerment, and insanity to my list of things I did today!
Right, pulled up like Jaws.
That's a...
Damn, this shipper is huge!
I thought you'd like to know that the little abomination is...
The ship.
Yes.
Yes, Captain.
Don't tell me. Don't talk to me.
Hold on.
This dude, no wise.
He got that mint chocolate. Chocolate.
He know what's up. He know what's up.
It's so funny he said, get off my ship, but he was trying to, the whole mission is to capture him.
We finish this now.
I suck at
Frogger. Unconscious.
What are we doing now?
Stay close. Hope for a miracle. That's all we can do.
Experiment 626, none of this.
Stitch.
What?
My name Stitch.
Stitch, then.
Can Stitch say goodbye?
Yes.
Thank you.
Mad polite.
This is my family. I found it all on my own. It's little and broken, but still good. Yeah, still good.
I love this dude.
This creature has been sent.
Oh, wow, they knew each other. That's right.
1973.
That shall be henceforth served out here.
Fire.
On Earth.
This won't be easy to explain back at headquarters.
I know what you mean.
So, is he social service or does he really actually works for the CIA?
He was former CIA, I think he said.
Save the planet once. Convinced an alien race that mosquitoes were an endangered species.
Oh. That's a cool full circle moment right there, yeah. I'm really, yo, Dave is a real one only because, bro, he never reacted crazy seeing the aliens, bro.
At any point in time, like, what? He was just chilling.
He saw a ship like, in the middle of the ocean with the aliens.
He looked, he said, Lilo.
They got the same sounds as the things from Jetsons. Yeah, David! David got his, girl.
Damn, it took that much people.
Yeah, and it always takes that much people. That's an animated movie. Wow, Lilo and Stitch, amazing film. Everything got coming in full circle. One thing I did love was the head woman at the end. She was like, oh, okay, wait, you can talk? The only reason why I wanted to arrest you was because I thought you were a crazy, uncontrollable alien life form that could destroy everything. But the fact that you came here and you adapted and you have a family and you're polite, it's like, all right, you don't pose a threat. You can stay with them. I like that.
Realistically, the description that the dude gave her is like, this dude should, like, this alien shouldn't exist anywhere. His only sole objective is to destroy. So this dude's being mad polite. Can I say goodbye? Yes. Thank you. She's like, wait, this dude's actually chill. I do you think that? That makes sense. This movie was beautiful.
Oh, I need help down to start. I need to get it.
Shout out Lilo and Stitch, man. They needed each other, bro. They needed people, somebody to understand them. And we see, like, once they had somebody that understood them, it was great. Man, I love that friendship.
Yeah, I think with this movie, I feel like Disney really nailed it with, like, Lilo and Stitch. You know what I'm saying? Even I think they knew, you know, normally, like, they might name it something else. They could have named it, like the place where they were staying at, like type stuff, you know what I'm saying? But I feel like naming it Lilo and Stitch because their connection was like, I think was the cornerstone, you know, the movie right here. And after this, I feel like they named, I guess a lot of movies are named the character's name.
Yeah, because I think the second one is just called Stitch.
No, you're saying like in general.
Like in general for Disney movies, like besides like Toy Story and stuff like that.
Cars.
Tangled.
Monsters Inc. Yeah.
A lot of them.
Like Pocahontas, Cinderella, Snow White. You know what I'm saying? All have their name.
Her name's Cinderella?
Yeah.
What?
That was crazy. Science.
Seriously?
You thought Cinderella was a concept?
Wait, are you joking?
I had a moment.
Cinderella story, you know.
Yeah, I get it.
It's a thing now because of that.
He said it was her name, Cinderella. Wow.
That's a nice ass name.
Yeah, that. Cinderella. You really didn't know her name was Cinderella.
No, I just forgot. But, like, I just continue doing your thing.
This was a dope movie, man. And I, like, yo, I really, really love the show. The show is dope. So, like, and this is, like, honestly, of all the Disney movies where they made a show, this is probably my favorite show adaptation.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. The show came out really, really good. And the second one's really, really good, too. Also, random, but, like, when I saw Bubbles, it immediately think, like, yo, Robbie can play a CIA.
Bless you.
Like, yo.
Mr. Bubbles?
Yeah, I can see Robbie. Yeah, I can see Robbie in a live action. Robbie can body Mr. Bubbles, bro. Like, the serious tone.
my
head.
Yeah,
Mr. Book.
Mr.
Book is over here.
Yo! Yo! Yeah. Sneeze in my shirt.
He'd be strict too. Robbie be like, you have 3 days.
Bro, the movie wouldn't have got to the end. Robbie would have been took that kid. We would have never got to the end, son. Robbie would have been like, the second thing. You left the stove on? Give me the goddamn kid.
Nah, yeah. No, Robbie. Robbie would be like, yo. So, the kid is at his house. I thought it was by itself, and you left the stove on. Like nah.
Nah.
Nah, I feel like the most likely, if not Rob, the second most likely would have to be Joel.
What, to take the kid?
Yeah.
I don't know, man.
You walked in the crib, she left the kid home alone and left the stove on.
My thing is, like,
without context,
I'll be like, I don't know. I really don't know what I'll do, bro. Like, if I was doing this job for mad years and this is something I'm used to doing, then maybe I'll take it. But, like, I don't know. If I was fresh on the job, I feel like
I have to talk to, yo, I don't think he ever talked to Lilo, right? He always talked to the sister.
Yeah. He talked to Lilo. He talked to Lilo the first time he pulled up.
Oh, he asked you, are you happy or something, right?
Yeah, you don't remember when Lilo went on the whole spiel and was like, I learned how to cross the street.
I got you.
She disciplines me.
Yeah, she's like 5 times a day.
3 times a day,
The pillow with bricks. I'm like, wow.
Nah, because the disciplines me. I ain't going front.
With bricks. Inside a pillow.
I think because they lost their family recently, I would really try to help them as much as I could before I had to do something. But don't get me wrong, bro. You burn down your house gets taken down, I would be like, you don't got a job. You have nowhere to live. Figure out your stuff. I'll try to get you your sister back, but for today, it can't happen.
Yeah, it's circumstantial because that's like a situation where it's like, all right, yo, sister has to become a parent. Sister's still young herself, too. It's like,
that's what I'm saying.
It's
like 21, 22.
Yeah. And he never tried to take her away for the things, like the bad things she did. He took her away for like the, you can't provide for this kid. Like, once she didn't have a job, it was like, bro, that's one reason, like, bro, you might be able to get your kid if your wife ain't got a job, like, your ex-wife ain't got a job or something. Like, bro, what you gonna do? You can't feed the kid? All right, bro, give me the damn kid. Like, what's wrong with you?
Yeah, well, dope movie. Thank you guys for watching. If you want the full reaction, check out our Patreon. Link in the description down below.
Our Patreon.
Yeah.
I'm a maniac.
Lilo instead.
I'm a maniac. Lucas and Squad team.
What up, man? It's your boy DC.
It's your boy Wells.
Patrick.
Pat puts all his music on his MySpace page.
I do.
And that settles it at the round table.